and I'm joined by Dale. First of all, I'm going to start by asking you about your thoughts for the first time and ask you to remember that you're on hospital radio in the answer.
Brilliant first time for us, all over. They were singing to us, championship and over the line. No one. They're out of class, and we had a blatant penalty turned down. Referee linesman, they were the only ones in the stadium who thought that it wasn't a penalty, but poor old Lisby got flattened, and we all thought he was really injured, but fortunately he got up and played on, so...
What
are
your
faces
that have turned up
during
the January window?
Oh, brilliant. Right there on the right back, come through several occasions. Really, really brilliant going forward. Point, back. I've never seen an outfield back before so solid. And I'm really turning points for the season now. And we've still got the other players, two more players to come. So, really pushing for the places now, which as it should be.
Unfortunately, we've given away a goal in injury time in the first half. Where do we go from here?
Forward, as we're doing. We can't not score. We've got to score in the second half. The referee just done his job and, you know, backing us up. He's not giving us a rub. Some of the tacklers that's gone in, I don't think they were fed at lunch time. I think, you know, I've never seen so late to tackle. I just hope that all our players come out of this without the injuries.
Okay, now we all know that this is the last ever season at Layer Road. How long have you been coming to Layer Road?
Since 1964.
Tell us about some of the things that have changed since 1964.
Obviously, seating at the bar end, that is returning. Beyond the gold and concrete, that's where I first started watching TV on the Low Road goal. That's a lovely concrete on there. Even when in the 70s, they started having Dr. Archie's tattoos, and the police made them take the boots off, so they had to watch the
football. I had to ask you for one favourite memory of Layer Road. What would it be?
I've got so many. Blake Crawford in the season that we beat Leeds, but Ray Crawford used to come out before he kicked the ball. He used to go round the wall and shake hands and speak to the children.
Does he have a favourite player as well?
Oh, no, I've got so many. Brian Lewis. Oh yeah, you've got the quiet parts, you've got the real boisterous part, you've got Terrace 3, it's coming along now, and hopefully when we get the new stadium, we'll be able to get the fans together, or spread them up so that we can get the others, so we can all cheer and get behind the team.
And finally, what do you think you're going to miss most about Layer Road?
My seat, I think. Where we sit, the bank is especially now.
Okay, well thanks for taking the time to talk to us, Derek.
Fine,
if I ask you for a prediction for this afternoon,
two
score,
one.
What would you say?
2-1.
2-1. Yep. You've heard that first here on Hospital Radio Colchester. If you'd like to find out more information about Hospital Radio Colchester, the web address is www.hrcolchester.co.uk.